I'm gonna do some shopping today. I'm gonna go to Essence, Influence You.
Hey guys, I got stung by a bee. For the first time in my life.
The first two horses counted. Like, so there's 10 horses.
Looking at the menu for brunch in bed. This is the English version. Let's see what they have. Having breakfast in bed today. So we ended up getting the classic breakfast with sausage and a side of waffles. I got a almond milk latte, and over here, this is mine, is yogurt and berries with extra berries, and that's David's smoothie. This looks so good. Excited. Nom, 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 nom. Okay, I'm gonna do some shopping today. We're gonna go to Essence, Influence You, and a few other places. So these are our outfits of the day. I'm wearing this green top from Another Stories and this tennis skirt from Aritzia and my little Fendi bag. And David's wearing his new shirt from Simons and these shorts were from Uniqlo.
Yeah.
Yeah. So we're heading out now.
Going over there.
Oh, there's a short shirt too.
Oh yeah. Going to Influence You. Clothing. This area looks very hipster. We're gonna cross the street to visit that store over there, Rooney. Hopefully there's no cars. Have a sale, it looks like.
Is your type of store?
I hope so. I see some Stone Island.
Try this one.
Yeah.
Yeah. This is a nice shirt too. Look, this detail. Ralph Simons. Not bad.
So you know, here it's a 158.
Yeah.
It's 135.
Oh, perfect.
That's better, right?
Yeah, not complaining.
So, your tall now is 155 and 45.
Okay.
You can use.
Wow, BB got a steal.
Steal?
Is it a steal, BB?
Is it?
I think it's a steal.
You think it's a little bit too small?
Thank you. beta test.
This is very interesting.
Yeah.
Tastes like lime.
Green one's my favorite. I think it's not very sour.
It's like kombucha.
I want to try it.
I think the pink one's my favorite.
Yeah. The pink one's too sour now.
Okay, we're gonna head to this cafe now, Tommy Cafe. It's pretty popular here in Montreal, so. We're gonna take a break, go there, have some coffee before we head back.
Put on your mask. So soggy now.
Thank you, BB. Our bread is here.
This is mushroom. Why the mushrooms?
I have no idea. That's a lot of short rib. And this is my lamb. That's our salad over there.
Hello. It's my birthday! So heading out today for some brunch first, and then we're gonna walk around, maybe do some light shopping before we come back and have our second lunch. Wait, I got the order wrong. Brunch first, and then we're getting poutine, and then bagels?
Yeah.
Bagels, and then we're gonna come back and eat our second lunch. And then we're gonna bike a little bit and then go to dinner.
Yeah.
This is my outfit today. This dress is his cute little puffy dress from And Other Stories. And David is wearing his Baby Milo shirt and some khakis.
Yeah.
Okay, we're gonna head out now. Bye. Drinks are here. My oat milk latte and then orange juice.
Orange juice.
Yum yum. Our food is here. This is the smoked salmon, poached eggs. Looks so pretty. This is the French toast.
Yeah.
Yep. Oh, yeah.
Thank you.
Thanks so much.
You're welcome.
Thank you.
Hey guys, I got stung by a bee.
for the first time in my life.
Why are you always so scared of bees?
I've always been so scared of bees because I don't like to get stung. Look how swollen it is. Oh my god. Man, I hate bees. I really, really hate bees. I may have cried a little bit.
You did.
We're here at this boutique that David found, Le Petit Garçon, because he thinks that it's very up my alley. So let's go check it out.
So I deserve some ice cream. I mean, if I didn't hurt my finger, we would still get ice cream. But now, we are definitely getting it. We got our ice cream. This is Vietnamese coffee and pandan flavor. Yum, 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 yum. Okay, we're heading to my birthday dinner now. We're back in this old Montreal area.
Oh, do you want a photo?
Well, we can probably do it nearby when we find out where the restaurant is first. Yeah, we're going to this restaurant called Pastel. Very excited. Heard very good things about it. It's also very beautiful inside and outside. So I really hope that we have a good dinner tonight,
yeah.
Maybe.
What if it's outside and there's bees?
Well, I don't think there's bees at this hour. Guys, I am still recovering from that bees thing. Very traumatizing experience, I would have to say. Lived 25 full years of my life without a bees thing, and it happened on my birthday.
Hi!
To go with one of each of La Viande Pastel and Celadon. This one is supposedly more refreshing and this one is sweeter. So we're gonna pick these two since they're recommended by our waiter. This is elderflower, so apparently the flower itself is really sweet. But I just feel like this drink is teasing me because it has bumblebee.
Yeah, that's what you're thinking.
Our beautiful drinks are here and they're in this these lovely bright colors. So excited to try them. Okay, are we ready for this one?
Yeah. Okay, you can get the cheers. Pretty good.
First main course. This is their homemade butter, and I selected the whole grain sourdough bread. I'm smearing some of this on. David says it's sweet and it tastes pretty good.
I don't even know what bread I got.
The other one. Oh yeah, the butter is sweet. Oh, that's so good. Of course, number two.
Now we are here.
This is the cod. It comes with caviar on the side.
Let's see.
this is the duck heart with Japanese radish and some plums. It's delicious.
Thank you. Oh, this looks good.
This looks really good.
The first two courses counted. Like, so it's just 10 courses.
Yeah.
Oh. Got our salad. We're already so full. Apparently this is called the pre-dessert. Looks really good though. Looks light at least.
Yeah.
So full.
I'll do a dessert.
Yeah. They gave me a complimentary dessert. It's profiterole. Oh my gosh. And they pour milk chocolate all over it. Yum 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 yum. I'm trying this complimentary dessert. So good. The last course. It's a financier with raspberry sorbet. At least this looks very light too, eh?
Yeah.
Thank God. My baby got me two more little cakes for my birthday. Oh, be careful.
I don't know how. Okay, maybe I gotta light it and put it in.
Okay. Did you film me?
Happy birthday, baby. How old are you?
25.
25 is when you. 25.
Vent sink.
Oh. Okay, are we gonna sing?
Yeah.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Sindo. Happy birthday to you. Are you one? Are you two? Are you three? Are you four? Are you five? Are you six? Are you seven? Skip. Are you 25?
Yeah.
Okay. Make a wish. Yay. Your mind tricks.